As leaders, we often find ourselves in situations where team members are coming to us for advice, and it may be necessary to give advice from time to time. But if we give advice all of the time, what can happen is inadvertently we can build up a dependency culture, which actually stagnates the growth of the individual and leads to a lack of creativity. An alternative way to do this is to support the individual to come up with their own creative solution by using empowering questions. An empowering question can unleash possibilities for the person who is seeking advice, and it supports the individual to come to their own conclusions. An empowering question begins with a statement, "If you knew that," then you insert the positive opposite of the limiting belief, and you end the question with an action. If you knew that you could improve the communication with your manager and be more concise, what approach would you take at your next meeting? Simply trying to convince somebody that they can communicate effectively and clearly is unlikely to unlock the belief. However, asking them an empowering question that allows them to explore possibilities as if they were true allows different and creative solutions to arise. Empowering questions really work. In the leadership programs that I teach, I have seen extraordinary things happen when leaders go and adopt empowering questions. Why not try it out? It's common sense, but it's not always common practice.